He really loves that mic.
Something tells me he's all business tonight.
He's not going to keep us waiting, so let's find out.
Yeah, he's got something to say, all right.
A fan favorite. Not the first time, and probably not the last time we'll hear from him.
He sure looks determined to get his point across.
Let's see what he has to say.
Yeah, this should be good.
Not exactly likable. Very well put. A fan favorite. Very well put. The fans are eating it up. Next time, they might want to spice that promo up a bit, huh?
Well, maybe the strategy tonight was to bore the WWE Universe.
Well, as we move along, don't you go anywhere, because we have more WWE action coming up next. Look into this. Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
This is going to be good.
It will be Austin Aries against Dean Ambrose.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Triple H, representing the Authority, from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 202 pounds, Austin Aries.
Austin Aries makes his way to the ring and looks focused for this one. He looks geared up and ready to go tonight.
Accompanied by Roman Reigns, representing the Shield, from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 225 pounds, Dean Ambrose.
Dean Ambrose has to be considered one of the greatest United States champions in sports entertainment history.
And that's quite an accomplishment, considering the greats that have held the U.S. title in the past. Of all the Raw matches I've seen over the years, and that's a lot, I'm willing to bet this one will rank right up there with the absolute best.
What a night we have in store for you. Thank you for joining us. I'm Michael Cole alongside Jerry the King Lawler on what should be an amazing night of action.
Yeah, and I don't know which match I'm looking forward to the most, Michael, but what I do know is that we're just moments away from kicking this thing off. Right out of the gate, we've got a huge match. Heck, every match tonight is huge.
Extra spine in the locker room? Hope so, after that spine breaker.
Yeah, they're gonna need a doctor.
Take a moment to talk about Dean Ambrose. As we know, here in the WWE, a manager is commonplace. And in that tradition, he seems to have taken a liking to someone's services.
The thing about Dean Ambrose is that you never know what he's thinking. I know it's early, but he can pull something crazy out of his back pocket and end this thing at any moment.
Michael, I don't know about you, but there's something fishy with that pairing. I can't quite put my finger on it, though. And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Breathtaking acrobatics on display here.
There's the camel clutch. And somehow he's got to take the pressure off his neck. Watch it.
And he powers up. Whether you like it or not, this type of tactic is so smart. It leaves you completely open to attack.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
What an impact to the ribs. All this demoralizing damage to Austin Aries. How can he take the upper hand here? I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
It's just too early to make a call at this point, Cole.
Yeah, I agree.
This match can still go either way.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak. Oh, what an impact! Steel against bone!
Oh, watch out. Two major blows with that weapon did significant damage. If this isn't enough to win the match, I don't want to know what's going to happen next.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Austin Aries turns it around. And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. He's really using his weight to his advantage here. Reaching on the head and neck. Whoa! And he fights his way out.
I'll tell you, Kane, this is just a vicious attack here by Dean Ambrose. Getting his attention with a vicious strike. There's another chop.
Oh, and I hate those chops. I know he's hitting them too.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
Condition I've ever seen him in.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
And Dean Ambrose manages to reverse out of that one.
Austin Aries turns it around.
What does Dean Ambrose need to do right now?
You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
You said it, Michael. He's going to need to mount an offensive fast if he wants to stay in this thing.
I don't know. There doesn't seem to be a clear-cut winner yet in this one.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
And down goes Austin Aries.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Respect given. It looks like Dean Ambrose. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Late reversal.
Dean Ambrose is in trouble here, but you still have to be careful.
Dean Ambrose with the extra move to get out.
Down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
And the official's seen enough. The official's.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe. Uh-oh, big move coming.
And he's rolling.
Oh, Dean Ambrose, what's he gonna do?
Yeah. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Devastating shot to the chest there. A textbook reversal. Can he follow?
Ambrose answers with a reversal.
Well, you never know what Dean Ambrose is thinking. That's what makes him so dangerous.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
He's setting up. Dean Ambrose has his eyes on his target, folks.
That last shot busted him wide open.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I don't think he got him. Oh, look at the emotion. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
To escape here.
Yeah, you may have to go all the way to the back to escape.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. And there's the reversal. He took an incredible pounding there. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. You know, I'm not so sure outside is where you want to be. This floor is not very forgiving.
Forgiving? Those mats don't cover up this concrete.
To the ring now.
What a decapitating lariat. Dean Ambrose is scaling the ropes.
How much damage did that do?
And that was a costly misstep.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Yep, there's the reversal by Dean Ambrose.
To be shooting through his face.
Could this be it?
I think so.
Two gets the shoulder up.
Oh, barely, but that's all that matters. It's up.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
He's got him up. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
He gets out of trouble there. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Looking to rearrange the pace here.
Here are your winners.
Absolutely amazing. We knew he felt he had to win this tonight. I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his career.
I gotta agree with you, Cole. The biggest in his career. Man, if that's the type of action we're gonna get all night, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Boy, I don't think we're going to have too many disappointed viewers at home. Not with action like we just saw. Stay where you are. The long-awaited tag team battle is coming up next.
Finally!
We have Team Chris Jericho
against The Revival.
I think this whole arena is going to start shaking.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 226 pounds, the Raw WWE Universal Champion, Chris Jericho.
These two teams are ready to put it all out there for the WWE Universe. They've been buzzing about this one ever since this match was announced.
From Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 170 pounds, Kalisto!
Here comes Kalisto!
He'll be flying in here. These teams looking to make a mark here in the tag team division.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 449 pounds, Scott Dawson and Dash Wilder, The Revival.
If you're just tuning in, we have a big tag team matchup for you tonight.
Well, this is going to be a great one.
It doesn't get much more exciting than these teams set to square off here tonight. WWE action. I'm Michael Cole, alongside my broadcast partner, WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler.
And Michael, I can barely hear myself think. Will you listen to this crowd? Man, talk about an insatiable appetite for action. This is gonna be good.
Give us your thoughts about Scott Dawson. What does he need to do to make plenty of time left?
You're right, still near 100%.
Just making his presence felt there. Expanding the repertoire with that move. Jericho looking for the win.
Jericho's skill set is as vast as anyone I've ever seen. Y2J can match speed and aerial attacks with luchadors, grapple with wrestling and submission specialists, and throw down with brawlers. And he can outthink strategists. Jericho also loves informing everyone on the microphone of his many, many talents.
To potential injury there. Chris Jericho knows how to polish off an opponent.
You know, Cole, we've seen it time and time again. Jericho uses his mastery of psychological warfare to get into an opponent's head. Then he uses his physical skills to kick the, well, you know what, out of the individual. Man, Y2J is good.
Some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now.
He's not
himself here.
And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Well, it's been a great matchup to this point. He's still in the cover.
Second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
How can Scott Dawson be put on the offensive quickly here? Rather than continuing to absorb any more punishment, he might want to tag out here.
Oh, man, he looked incredibly confident coming into this match. Now, not so much.
You know, wins don't just happen here in the WWE, Cole. He's going to need to be aggressive if he wants to take this match.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Scott Dawson able to get out of the way.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage.
Now back to the ring. Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Yeah, more comfortable outside the ring than inside.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
A knockdown drag-out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
What a counter that was. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Scott Dawson setting it up.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home. That looked like the house has been empty for months.
This is what...
Thanks to the air.
Wow.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
And Kalisto, what offense.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? He was one step ahead on that one.
Getting in with a strike like that lets you know just what kind of fight you're in. Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Man, Kalisto, what offense.
Beautiful. What a senton. Oh, man, is he fired up. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Scott Dawson reversing it. Incredible.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count.
Man, Chris Jericho. What a miss.
Now.
Right back to the back of the head. they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
It starts to feel like a broken record with that move.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Interesting and dangerous.
Got the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different. Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
Have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
And here's Kalisto.
He can pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Kalisto did it!
Well, that's a... That's, if you ask me, that's a team victory right there.
Yeah, but I'm not sure.
Whoa.
I'm not sure they're really on the same page, King. I mean, I don't even know if you can call it a team.
That's an understatement. Not on the same page. Look at them stare down each other. Come on, guys. You just won a big tag team match.
Yeah, but he doesn't think it. It doesn't seem like it did anything to alleviate the situation, does it?
Not at all. Yeah, this is not over. You can tell.
Don't change the channel. We have singles action coming up.
No one's going to change any channel.
It'll be Samoa Joe against Roman Reigns.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Triple H, representing the Authority, from Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 282 pounds, Samoa Joe.
Samoa Joe walked into the ring with a purpose here tonight, King.
Yeah, when Samoa Joe means business, oh, brother, watch out. Expecting plenty of highlight reel material in this one.
His opponent, accompanied by Dean Ambrose, representing the Shield, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. Millions of people watching this Raw match all over the globe right now. So guys, no pressure.
Thank you for choosing to spend your evening with us. I'm Mikey Cole alongside, as always, Jerry the King Lawler.
And I can't think of another place I'd rather be, Michael. This one should be great, and it's just going to keep getting better as the night goes on.
Roman Reigns with a great offensive show.
Wow! Unbelievable impact there.
Opponents like Roman Reigns, how can somebody win? He's extremely proud of what he's been able to accomplish thus far in WWE, and rightfully so.
I like his chances here tonight, Michael. I know I'm not breaking any news here, but when it comes to singles competition, he really has what it takes.
Well, we can talk about past. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. That's not the way you want things to go down.
Literally.
No kidding. They went down hard.
Samoa Joe looking a little startled right now. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it can get.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Incredible array of physical gifts is second to none. You can be sure, though, that Roman Reigns is a great strategist as well.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Look at that reversal. What a strength.
Nice reversal from Samoa Joe.
Well, it's not easy to get the best of Samoa Joe.
Samoa Joe with his back against the wall. Guys, he's going to have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
But there is no quit this guy. Trust me, this one's far from over. Man, it's amazing how aggressive this match has been, Cole. And it doesn't seem to be showing any signs of slowing down anytime soon.
None. Nicely done.
Samoa Joe has given him a piece of his mind.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Roman Reigns is feeling it in there, letting the fans know he's got this.
He's too busy bragging and boasting the bad end of this matchup.
Oh, look at the emotion.
impressive.
Now it's Roman Reigns on his heels. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Come on, if he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
I don't know. He can afford to take on some punishment. He still seems to be in very much control of this one. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Well, Roman Reigns may have it. Even more closed fist.
Oh, they're going to hit him so many times with the right that he banged for the left.
Roman Reigns with nice contact there.
Roman Reigns has found an answer here.
The belly-to-belly suplex.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have borne the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Whether you like it or not, this type of tactic is so smart. It leaves you completely open to attack.
Thanks for watching, everyone. Kick back, relax, and enjoy your Monday night with some great WWE action.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just watched that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's in a mean streak. Look at that reversal! What a strength!
Roman Reigns with nice contact there.
Display of unmitigated strength. The ring mat's in pain after that one.
Yeah, you're right. I think that hurt the ring and him.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
He's out. He kicked out. He kicked out. I can't believe it.
Oh, my gosh. I'm in shock. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver.
Hey, it works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Samoa Joe is going to have a nice bruise after that.
No kidding, that had to really hurt.
They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. I think he's trying to make powers.
Lightning strikes twice. There's the finisher again. It might be time to say good night.
Oh, man. I thought he might have been knocked out right there.
They came up, well, they came up a little short in their last match, and it seems like their losing ways are going to continue in this one.
Roman Reigns! Roman Reigns!
What do these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Quit running your mouth and let them do this thing.
Roman's incredible array of physical gifts is second to none. You can be sure, though, that Roman Reigns is a great strategist as well.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
He's
is having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
These distractions anymore.
Well, here we go for the win.
I think they got him.
Thank you for tuning into this episode.
They should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Samoa Joe really seems to have picked up some steam.
Nice reversal from Samoa Joe.
Well, it's not easy to get the best of Samoa Joe.
Amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe. When this guy's on, look out. You know what's coming here.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. And I think he's begging him to bring it. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
Thank you.
his shoulders up. It's only two. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Mike. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight. Samoa Joe doing some damage.
Knocking him right now.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Wow.
Here are your winners.
And Roman Reigns walks away with the win.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned 101 fight.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.